Gentlemen, I'm taking over for SP while he's still checking in our guests. We're gonna get this cruise underway in just a second. But right now, we're gonna start the music from Washington, D.C. One of the most virtuoso, handsome rock and roll reggae bands the East Coast has ever known. Since antiquity, their legend has been painted on cave walls and the Washington Monument and their parents' basement. Ladies and gentlemen, Dale and the ZDubs.
Why is it so hard to hear? guys and Lord Miles guys for putting this on. We love playing music for a good cause, and it's a pleasure to be here. We got Lil Brother coming up in about 20 minutes. We are your entertainment until this thing takes off.
Better.
the non-drunk inefficient, but we'll find a way. I can't right now, but baby tell me how. It'll be okay. Yeah. heard that woman took the loving over me. And just to gain her trust, I bought her my girl buzz. We got a soul of all my personal property. A tight, tight dress, she was a psychedelic mess. We toured to the north, south, east, and west. We sold some mushroom tea, we sold some ecstasy. We sold not just opium, acid, heroin, and PCP. Now I hear the police coming after me. I hear the police coming after me. One star red with the flowers in the air. She got the police coming after me. Well, there ain't nothing more. Thank you. Washington, D.C. You got Little Bird coming up next. That's your host, Little Bird. Also your host, Seawater, after Little Bird. Thank you to the Eney family for having us back for a second year in a row. We appreciate all of you being here, raising money for a good cause tonight here on the Bay. We're Dale and the ZDubs. We just released a new album 2 weeks ago. Check it out right here. It's only 10 bucks. We got the beautiful Miss Rachel distributing the album. And come say what's up to us. We want to meet you. Thank you so much.